Our second finalist is Ashley Schur of Ames. Her instructor is Dr. Mei Shen Wong. She's been playing for 11 years, and her father was a professional flautist before immigrating to the United States. He taught Ashley the importance of music, how to appreciate it, and inspired her to search for her own passions, which she discovered when she started playing piano.
Thank you. I remember, specifically the Capuste and Etude, I remember spending more than a couple weeks on the first two bars of the piece. It was so challenging. I remember one of my lessons, I was ranting to my teacher. I was like, this piece is so difficult. Just technically, it was, I could not do it. My fingers would not listen to me. And I think that was the biggest challenge for the Capuste, and otherwise it was just an enjoyable piece.